The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring at a combined weight of 665 pounds, Bush E. Ted, Susan, Nate, Tito, and the Superstar. Making his way to the ring from Yamaguchi, Japan, weighing in at 212 pounds, the International Wrestling Grand Prix World Heavyweight Champion, the Dragon, Shane O.
I gotta say, you wouldn't know this was a non-title match just by looking at the champ.
Yeah, he approaches every match the same, regardless of whether his championship's on the line. You have to respect that about him.
Japan, weighing in at 234 pounds, E. Will.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, man.
There's the tag. Double Irish whip.
Some offense.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
In the fireman's carry position now.
And not only is the landing tough, Cole, but it's also dizzying.
What's gonna happen here?
Oh, nasty impact.
This might be it.
Oh, my. There's a tag. Up top.
Whoa.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
Which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are gonna heat up now, fellas.
12.
Boom!
13.
What a strike.
14.
Back in from the floor.
15.
Hooked up, back suplex. This might be it.
Oh my.
Oh God, that hurt.
He looks absolutely exhausted. This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
He has got to fight back. Shoulders up in time.
It'll take more than that.
He gets it with a reversal. No, he reverses it.
Not the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Tagged in.
Was a game changer right there, Michael.
Too quick for him there.
The end may be near.
There's no. Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there. Oh boy, he is rolling.
That was impressive, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Watch this. Oh. He might have it. Ooh, nasty impact. Technique. Just a step quicker, it looks like. He's looking at it. STO! There's a pin now. Pin's broken up.
One.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Speed.
punishment needs to be dished out. Just finish it.
This might be the beginning of the end for him.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that this beating he's taking is pretty tough to watch.
Ooh. Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, look at this.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique. What a strike.
Gets the tag.
Vicious strike.
It's safe to say he had his opponent well scouted there.
Brilliant analysis, Saxton.
Deserves another look, folks. I remember this part very well. Yeah, he's putting in the work. He ain't messing around. No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here are your winners, Nick Tonga, the Snake, York, Sharon Tate, Ashley, and E. Will.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that.